Ailey's To Go is a vegan restaurant located on Western Reserve Road in Boardman. You can eat in or carry out. And even if you don't adhere to a vegan diet, you must try the delicious food served at Ailey's. Ailey Pugh is the owner and proprietor here at Ailey's To Go. And you have quite a long history in the food service business.
Over 30 years.
Years ago, you were at Lock 24 down in Elkton.
Correct, yeah.
And how did that journey lead you to this wonderful vegan restaurant?
About 20 years ago, some years ago, I get into meditation. And that's what got me to go vegetarian. But that's just one of the reasons why people go vegetarian. It could be for your health, could be for environmental causes, or just compassion for animals.
What is the difference between being a vegetarian and being a vegan?
Vegetarian, still some people still do cheese and eggs. Vegan, nothing that comes from an animal. Anything that has a mother, we just stay away from. So it's very strict, much stricter than a vegetarian.
And are there certain refined things that you stay away from, like sugars or different flours and things like that?
It's a very good question, because a lot of sugar is not vegan. The process of whitening the sugar, they use bones.
And the produce and the foods that you serve here are all organic?
Pretty much 90%. And we try to stay as much organic as we can and local. And the reason for organic, we don't want any of our products being genetically modified. We pretty much try to use non-GMO products. And locally, during summer and spring, we buy from 5 local farms, and you should see things that on your plate today would have been in the ground the day before.
Well, the heartbeat of Ailey's To Go is right back here in the kitchen and prep area. And Ailey, we're here on a Thursday, so you always have daily specials.
We do. It does change every day, but we've kept a couple of them, of the items, the same, repeating it. Like Thursday, we have BLT. Today, we have a baked pasta. What's different about this is we try to add different texture. So we have shiitake mushroom, butternut squash, spinach, in a cashew cream sauce.
Now, is this meant to be eaten at room temperature or warmed up?
Warmed up. It has to be. I have to bake this first. And you do know we packed everything to go here.
So the BLT is a huge favorite here at Ailey's.
Yes.
And Andy Leone is going to prepare it. Now, how do you make a BLT vegan?
Well, we start with tempeh bacon instead of traditional bacon.
And by tempeh, what are the ingredients in that?
Tempeh is a fermented soy. Mm-hmm. So we season it. We marinate overnight with the same kind of things that you would put in bacon.
So what do you have special in the mayonnaise or anything?
Yeah, we have a veginaise. It's a vegan mayonnaise that's completely egg and dairy free. And we use that on the bottom of the, the first slice of bread here has veginaise, and then we put lettuce and then our tomato. And then I put a layer of the tempeh bacon. It also has avocado, which is a nice touch.
Well, this is the finished product. Andy, these look great, but I've got to try this tempeh bacon.
What do you think?
It's delicious. Dan Shaw is another one of the cooks here at Ailey's, and this is one of your more popular dishes. Which one is this?
This is the black rice burger.
Black rice, also known as imperial rice.
Yes, because the rice was reserved for the imperial family. You're going to add 7 tablespoons of tapioca starch. We're going to add about 1.5 cups of diced celery, a cup or so of green onion, 1 cup of bell pepper, 1/2 cup of pine nuts, about 2 tablespoons of soy sauce, roughly 1 tablespoon of maple syrup. Add mung beans that we cooked behind you. Also, to mock the meaty taste of a burger, we're going to add 2 tablespoons of smoked paprika. What we serve them with is guacamole and lettuce. You can treat it very similar to a regular burger.
I think one of the signature items here has got to be your spring rolls.
Yes, definitely. We sell a ton of these every day. We have them every day here.
And what makes them different is, of course, they are wrapped in rice paper rather than deep fried, because everyone thinks of an egg roller as a spring roll.
Yes, they're fresh spring rolls.
Yes. So this is what the rice paper looks like when you begin that.
Yeah, it's dry. And then we dip it in warm water.
Okay, so we start with some organic lettuce.
Yeah, organic spring mix is what we use here. And then I lay out a few strips of this veggie. It's a soy chicken. And then next I would put in the cucumbers and then the carrots and cilantro. We put in a bit of cilantro. Word. Yeah. And then I put a layer of the rice noodles on top. Then I pull it as tight as I can and press down to get a nice roll so it doesn't fall apart on you while you eat it.
So much care goes into the food that you prepare here. You know, the different flavorings and spices and the herbs, and you know, this really isn't just for vegans. I mean, I really think people should be encouraged to come out here and try this, because it's not just sprouts and beans.
We love to take comfort food, potato, creamy potato, and we throw a little bit of kale in there.
What is the best way to find out what your specials will be each day?
You can go to our webpage. It's alistogo.com, and at the bottom left, they say request daily menu.
Well, you got an amazing shop here.
Thank you.
Really.
Thank you so much for coming.
I thank you so much for your hospitality. We have really enjoyed this.
It's fun. It's our pleasure. It's our pleasure.
And I can't wait to dig into your spring rolls and your BLT. And thank you so much, Ailey, for everything, really.
Casey, it's my pleasure.
Continued success.
Thank you.